Bad Boy Good Girl K-dramas are personally one of my favorite types of K-dramas to watch. The leads are always so handsome and charming. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna give you my personal top 8 Bad Boy Good Girl K-dramas to watch. Number 8, Tempted. Tempted tells the story of Kwon Shi-hoon, a rich and good looking young man who has no intentions to settle down. All he wants to do is to go out with his friends and pick up girls. His life completely takes a turn when he agrees to date a young lady as a revenge scheme. He eventually falls deeply in love with her as he realizes she is the woman of his dreams. What do you think will happen when she finds out about his initial scheme? Number 7. The Smile Has Left Your Eyes. The Smile Has Left Your Eyes is a thriller mystery drama about Kim Woo Young, a mysterious young man who has forgotten about his sad and mysterious past. He meets and falls in love with Yoo Jin, whose brother is a detective. The drama gets even more interesting when he regains his memory and finds out that the uncle of his girlfriend has something to do with the death of his father. Number 6. I'm Sorry I Love You. I'm Sorry I Love You tells the story of Chan Moon, a thug who grew up overseas after his biological mother gave him up for adoption. He got mistreated by his foster parents, which made him become a street boy. He lived and earned money through various illegal ways. After he got shot, he goes back to Korea to find his biological mother. He meets an innocent young girl and realizes that life is not all about living the bad boy life. Number 5. Just Between Lovers. At age 15, Lee Gang-dun's life took a turn when he was involved in a fatal accident that took the life of 46 other people. As a result of that accident, he let go of his dreams and lived a reckless life until he met Han Moon-soo, an innocent girl who lives her life totally different from his. He falls in love with her and tries to live a good life just to make her happy. Number 4. When a Man Falls in Love. When Haitian San met and fell in love with Seo-min, he gives up his life as a leader of a gang who will not forgive anyone that crosses his path to a soft man who will do anything for the woman he loves. This drama is the perfect bad boy turned good boy drama. Number 3. Work of Love. Work of Love is about a gang leader, a loan shark and a restaurant owner who has no fear. He is calm but can be very scary when it comes to his business. He meets Dan Woo and ends up falling in love with her, even risking his life to protect her. Number 2. Mr. Sunshine. After Eugene Cho escaped to the US after the US expedition in Korea, he becomes the US Marine Corps officer and returns to Korea for a mission. He unexpectedly falls in love with Ga Eun-shin, and their love is put to the test as they face challenges from their different ends. Number 1. Scarlet Heart. Of course, we can't end this list without mentioning Moon Lovers. Won Soon, a fearsome fourth prince who hides his face behind a mask and is given the label of a wolf dog. He unexpectedly falls in love with a cute young lady who makes him smile again. He gradually opens up to her as he falls in love with her wholeheartedly. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Tell me in the comment section which drama is your favorite and which drama you have actually watched. Thank you so much, and I hope you subscribe and like this video. Bye!